The enactment of Administration of Criminal Justice Act 2015 is a response to the country's dire need of a new legislation that will transform the criminal justice system to reflect the true intents of the Constitution and the demands of a democratic society. The Act, which merges two principal legislations, namely the Criminal Procedure Act and the Criminal Procedure Code, intends to eliminate unacceptable delays in disposing criminal cases and improve the efficiency of criminal justice administration in the country. It promotes efficient management of criminal justice institutions and speedy dispensation of justice, protects the society from crime, the rights and the interests of both the defendant and the victim. Provisions of the Act indicate a deliberate shift from punishment as the main goal of criminal justice to restorative justice, which pays attention to the needs of the society, the victims, vulnerable persons, and human dignity. Why the findings of the partners West Africa and Nigeria on the administration of criminal justice show an improvement, it also expresses concern on the delays in the prosecution of corruption cases.
Through our Rule of Law program area, we help to strengthen institutions that play a role in safeguarding society through a cooperative advocacy approach.
Prosecuting agencies or agencies responsible for detention of suspects in anti-corruption matters are advised to arrange suspects promptly to avoid delays.
As remedies to this, the forum advocates prompt arraignment of defendants and adherence of court to the provisions of the Administration of Criminal Justice Act in ensuring quick dispensation of criminal cases.
That act has gone a long way to change the way defendants, as in suspects, are detained at the police station.
This act is helping to bring a bit speedy dispensation of justice, but the fact is that it's not been applied holistically.
Key players also recommend the conclusion of investigation in all corruption cases before drafting charges. In Abuja, Dele Atunbi, NTA News.